My name is Andrea, and I'm the stage manager for this production of Phantom of the Opera. Today, you're going to see how the principles of service in the hospitality industry can be applied to the duties and interactions a stage manager has with other people in theater. First, the stage manager arrives early to prepare for rehearsal, both physically and mentally. Just like in hospitality businesses, it's the stage manager's job to make sure that the service setting is clean and safe for guests, in this case, the actors. The stage manager also ensures that she is prepared to handle any minor emergency that might come up. Armed with office supplies, her binder, laptop, and first aid kit, she is prepared to go above and beyond and do it better than that to meet her actors' needs. The final component of this service delivery system is the primary communication tool between the stage manager and the actors, the call board. The call board has many types of information that the cast will need in order to have an overall satisfying experience. It is designed to communicate the necessary information without overwhelming the cast. Now that we have prepared the rehearsal room and seen what the communication system is like, you are ready to meet the director, Helena Godspell. Oh, here she is!
Well, good morning, darling. Do you have any updates for me?
Good morning, Helena. As a matter of fact, I do. The costume designer just finished building costumes, and we had our final fittings for the entire cast yesterday. The giant chandelier that the scene shop has been working on for months was finished this morning, and it looks absolutely stunning. We are still set to move into the theater next week. Oh, and I have our finalized tech and performance schedule for you to look over.
Oh, are you done? It all sounds marvelous, darling. All right, doll, let's get started.
Andrea, Louise isn't here yet, and it's 5 minutes past the start of rehearsal. I thought it was your job to make sure that everyone was here before we started. Call her. Now!
Absolutely. Hello? Louise, where are you? Rehearsal started 5 minutes ago and you're not here. Helena's taking it out on me, and it's not my fault that you're not here. Get here! Now! Louise, this is Andrea. Hi. I was just calling to see if you were on your way to rehearsal. Oh, you're parking now? Okay, great. Well, we'll see you when you get here. Bye.
Oh my gosh, Andrea. I am so sorry that I'm late. My alarm didn't go off, and then I hit bad traffic on Alafaya, and I didn't check the daily call. What are we rehearsing today? Jeez, Louise, what is the point of me making the daily call if you don't even read it? You know, I have better things I could be doing with my time.
Well, we're rehearsing Act 2, Scene 1 from 10 a.m. to noon, then Music with the Music Director from noon to 2 p.m., after our lunch break, we're going to be rehearsing choreography from the ballet scene from 3:30 to 6:30.
Okay, thank you so much, Andrea. You're a lifesaver. Ow, 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 ow. I stepped on a tack. Ow.
Yeah, well, what do you want me to do about it?
Let me get you a Band-Aid. I'm so sorry that happened. I definitely sweat before rehearsal started, but I'll make sure to give it a once-over next time. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. It's not your fault. Random accidents happen.
Andrea, I don't see that unicorn prop that we talked about. Where is it?
I don't really know. Can you give me a few minutes to look for it? I'm sure it's around here somewhere. We have it right here. Tomorrow? Thanks, darling. But those costumes. Ugh. No, 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 no. They will have to go. And that giant chandelier that they just built? If we're setting it in a movie theater, I really don't think we need it. Can you communicate that to all those people for me, darling? I don't think they'll be so happy with all these changes. But they have to happen. Thank you, darling. That's why we keep you around. So basically, you want to change the entire show when we are 2 weeks away from opening? This is ridiculous! I quit. Yeah, I quit. Yes, Helena. I'll communicate those changes for you.